discussed that one of the etiquettes of dua is that we should not say it out very loudly, which is one of the extremes. So secondly, on the other hand, can we say it in our hearts? Because Allah is well aware of what is in our hearts.
Very good question. Can we say our dua in our hearts? The thing that a lot of the Muslims don't know is that you can say it in your heart, yet it has to be accompanied by the movement of your lips. A lot of the Muslims do the common mistake, which is a very serious mistake. That means that their prayer is invalid. Their recitation of the Quran is invalid. When they stand in prayer and recite the Fatiha like this, they're reading it in their hearts. They're scanning it in their heart. They're holding the Mus'haf and they're doing. This is scanning. This is not reading. Reading silently has to be like this. I'm reading the Fatiha. So the movement of the lips is essential. Otherwise, your prayer is invalid. And so many people, I find them coming to the masjid, they say, and they're not moving their lips, their prayer is invalid. And this is the consensus of scholars. I looked everywhere, trying to find one single scholar in saying that this is permissible, and could not find that. Because I was used to doing that. I used to recite the Quran with my eyes only, until long ago someone told me that this is not permissible. And of course, being me, I challenged him and I went into the books and I looked and I researched, trying to find anyone. I spoke to a lot of scholars of Islam, great scholars and medium scholars and small scholars, well done, medium and rare. No one. They all agreed you must move your lips. So if you make your dua while moving your lips, this is permissible. You don't have to be audible. No one, not even yourself, must hear it, providing that you move your lips while doing so. This is all the time we have. Until we meet next time, fi amanillah. Wassalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh.